What's happening YouTube? So I'm in my C63, it's a 2015, but it's not a regular C63. We're gonna do a cold start because this is the start of the video, and let me put the windows down so you can hear this. This is my first AMG. The car I had before this was a 2011 Audi TTRS. So it's a bit of a change. I had the TTRS for like just over 4 years. We've changed it up a little bit now. I am a four-wheel drive guy. Not to say I haven't had rear-wheel drive stuff before. And I mean, look what we've got in front of us. And my car's cold and running out of juice. So we're gonna go put some petrol in. When I first bought the car, within a few weeks, I went and had it dynoed at MSL, and the car came back with 623 horsepower, 750 newton meters of torque, I think it was. Bye.